5.
What?
He's only got 2. No, the older one's bigger.
I guess beautiful weather we're having is giving us. J.D. Coons from Arthur, Illinois, the 2805 Massey Ferguson.
J.D. Coons dropped back to pull later in the class.
Well, I'll be making a few last minute changes on the distribution of that weight. Gonna shift a little more up on that front end.
Hey, Woody.
Wagman says go.
Jeremy.
Bobby Sarver from Richland, Indiana on Green Extreme, a John Deere 4955.
Bobby Sarver went 293.55. 293.55.
293.55.
Tightens the chain up, gets a green light on the sled. Green light from the flagman. Here comes Dennis from Hoyleton, Illinois, at International 1066.
Went 259.90, 259.90.
59.90.
Well, hit the brakes. Hit the brakes one time, your head mount went through the back window. You ever heard about dark time?
No.
Lance getting everything tightened up. Got the chain tightened up on the sled. Got these brakes pumped up. Bring it up to those RPM. Ready to go. Lance Little driving Jim Alford. John Deere.
Thank you.
Oh, once again, this is Lance Little driving Jim Elfers 60-30.
I'm glad they put that water park in 6 bucks, so I got something to drive on down there.
I don't know why you want to go there, because you see women in bikinis, that's it.
Don't say that. He's giving negative 10. Here he comes.
Lance Little driving for Elfers went 238.48. Trent Boyd's distance was 286.47. Rodney Snitker went 286.96, 286.96.
Rodney Snitker for
Followed by Steve Boyd, Mickey Shorter, you're in a hole.
J.D. Coons's distance is 270.88. 270.88.
I like Joanne's goal. Sorry, the last six tractors were not recorded.
The first six is the it gelled up.
He said the pin had
took it out in 100 degree heat. She gelled.
There she gels up. It don't run until she dries out. It's that single plate.
Got her to bouncing a little bit. This wouldn't settle down for him.
Lance Little's distance was 246.15. 246.15.
Driving a 1999 8400 John Deere tractor called Green Streak 2. Dad running out to check things out a little bit. Steve Boyd down there pulling that panel off, making.
You can't get very far off that thing. Too bad. Is he being ignorant and cute?
It's over my head.
Final pull in this class, Mike Boyd from Washington, Indiana.
4700, you admitted yourself.
I know it.
Mickey Shorter, 271.76.
Mickey Shorter's distance was 271.76. 271.76.
I guess they're going to pull that after. Just turn on the Christmas lights.
Green flag's out. Here comes Mike Boyd.
Not again.
Boyd Brothers having a little problem with their fuel lineups. Tractors in this fuel mix, trying to get them all right. They can be very frustrating. Make a long trip, get all ready to go. You think you've got everything right, pull up to the line. That fuel mix did green streak two. That completes our